Long time no see, Fulner boy. I knew your father. If you don't know me, I'm Durban, the ruler of the Undermountain Kingdom, and of all the honest dwarves. You're just in time, son. One of the Black Horsemen, Jill, became active in the Frozen Mountains. That's why all our folk move deep into our mines, and the kingdom gates will have been kept sealed until things work out. Wait a bit, son. If you want me to help, you should do me a favor first. There are dwarves beyond the town walls who haven't made it back to town. Take the royal notice from my desk and hang it on the notice board near the kingdom entrance. In this casket, we've kept a family heirloom for generations, a piece of an ancient weapon. I use this device when I need to move up. You can't move up. The stairs are under my control. This is my writing desk. I open it with one of my signet rings. I'll wait until you hang the notice on the notice board. I thank you for your service. So, you want to get into Rocky Town without rising to the surface? Yes, there is a secret tunnel, but a vampire beast guards it. You'll have to cheat it to pass. I'll open the passage to the peak of the Frozen Mountain for you. There's an old chapel there. Maybe you'll find something useful. By the way, if you nevertheless happen to be on the surface of the wasteland and come face to face with danger there, what are you going to do? You're unarmed! Underground warriors Tectonica lives under mines. She may have a special weapon for you.
Hey, you! I am Tectonica, the warrioress and the mistress of the icy dungeons. What? You dare to ask me something? My cave is collapsing right before my eyes because of your folk. All miners fled so fast, and this demon wheel was left unstopped, and now it keeps digging and ruining my abode. If you want to please me, stop the wheel. Hey, make 100 steps off the table. Hey, make 100 steps off. There's nothing interesting there. Go away. Hands off. It has grown not. Hands off. It has grown not for you, Shorty.
What are you doing? You think I like to get rubbish on my head?